Dearly beloved, Calvary greetings. This is Pastor Shedun Banwo. Today, I pray that God will make you to lie down in green pasture. It is written in Psalm 23, verse 2. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. When you make the Lord your shepherd, you position yourself for divine provision. In the storehouse of God, there is always more than enough for his sheep. I pray for you from the bottom of my heart that as you hold on tightly and obediently to God as the shepherd of your soul, may he lead you into a green pasture and make your joy full. In Jesus' name, amen.